Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Joshua, back at it again with another video. Today, if you didn't notice, we're making a Minecraft series. And it's just gonna be amazing. We're gonna go New World, Normal Survival, Load. So my plan with this, let me adjust this right quick. Okay, so there we go. That's just that little camera. Let me try to zoom this in a little bit better. Okay. So my plan is with this, world series. Oh dang, I'm in the water. Oh well, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. How deep am I? Oh yeah. I'm gonna live. Yes. What the? There's no land. Well, we're gonna hurry up and get off this. Exit game. Exit without saying. Who wants to be on a world with no land? Come on. Okay. We need to hurry up and just get on here. Create new world. We're just gonna go. Hurry. Yeah. So, let's just go. And we're just gonna be starting from nothing and then we're gonna build up to a point, and then I'm probably just gonna stop the series. If you guys don't like Minecraft and have better games or other recommendations that I should play, like different games, tell me what games you'd like to see me play, and I'll try my best to do them. Most games I probably can't get, but just give me some suggestions and then I'll try to make some videos on those games. So yeah, so for the future series coming up is gonna be this Minecraft series. I'm not sure how many videos we're gonna do. We're just gonna get some wood, finally a good world. I'm just gonna get some wood and start building. But I'm gonna do this, the Minecraft series. Oh look, there's a wolf. Then I'm gonna do a old games, because this is still an old version of Minecraft. I just figured I'll play it because it has no updates. So we're just gonna play this version of Minecraft. And get a bunch of wood here, and then we're gonna do a the old series, the old games, bringing them back, stuff like that. And then we're gonna do a tank. I have these RC tanks, gonna be driving those around. So yeah, leave a like if you're excited, hyped about those. Hopefully you guys are. Hopefully you guys enjoy my content. Guys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, what? Okay, I just fell off a little block. Okay, we need to get a bunch of wood. Wait, why is there a spider? Check in our inventory. Okay. So apparently, we have never been to this world. Hopefully. And we're just gonna build it up. Oh no. I clicked off the button. Okay. So yeah. We're just gonna be collecting some wood. Wait, where's all my... Oh, it's going in my inventory. I probably should get that out right quick. No. Over here. Yeah, you actually drag your stuff. It's pretty weird. Okay, so there is a wolf. a pig down here I'm going to try to kill it with a piece of wood. It's going to be pretty hard to kill a pig with wood. It's going to take him a while. Okay, so he just had those little sparks come off him. It means he should die soon, apparently, or something. I'm not sure. Okay, so yeah. We need to get some XP from that. So yeah. I'm not that good at Minecraft, so don't expect me to be, like, getting to the end or anything in the series. Okay, so there's some coal. So we're gonna get that in a minute. We're just gonna go in here. What do we need for a crafting table? We're gonna just craft up some of this. We're just gonna get us a crafting table. And we're gonna get some sticks. And then we're just gonna go down in here. We're gonna put this crafting table. If I can get it. Okay, we're gonna place that down. So we need a wood pickaxe right here. And then we need to get off here. We're gonna get some. Is that iron? Oh, yes, iron. That's what I would like to see there. Okay, that was a super glitch. I'm not too sure about that. So yeah, this video is going to be pretty short. It's going to be long compared to my other videos. But yeah, so this should be enough cobblestone. Okay, we just blocked our exit. No, we didn't. Let's see, look at that. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go in here, make a stone pickaxe, and that gets coal. Yeah, yeah. And then an iron, no, stone pickaxe also gets iron. What, shouldn't it? I'm not sure. I haven't played Minecraft in a long time. Okay, so just getting some coal here. So we do get that XP. Nice. Need some of that XP so we can throw those XP bottles to get more XP. No, I'm just kidding. We're not. We don't need XP. Okay, we're just gonna get some more of this. Cool. So yeah, hopefully we do pretty good in the series, and we're probably gonna start building a house in a minute after we get some of this coal. See, the main reason for this coal is to get torches so we can collect some iron and stuff. So yeah, we do get iron, which is really helpful. So yeah, we're just gonna go and, oh wow, we're just gonna collect all this iron. We can't even get this. Where is it all going? I'm not too sure. Is it all going down here? Where did it all go? Okay, it's all up here. We're gonna just mine ourselves through here. And get that iron. There we go. There's a zombie down there. I'm not too sure if I want to get that iron. Oh, wow. We just fell in a little thing. If we die, that would be pretty bad. Okay, this is scaring me right now. Okay, Minecraft is pretty scary sometimes. Okay, so you can't really guess, hopefully, that zombie that's coming after me now. Hopefully we can just get back up here and I'm gonna try to mine it out. Okay. It's still daytime, which is good. I'm gonna try to, okay, this is too scary. I'm just gonna get out of here. We don't wanna die on our first day of at the job, so yeah, we're just gonna collect that coal. And we're gonna get this, which is gonna take a while. We're almost at 10 minutes, so we're probably gonna be ending this video in a minute. I know this video seems pretty pointless, but we are going to make a house before we end this video, if we have enough time. So, yeah. Okay, I thought that was a skeleton. I was like, please don't be a skeleton. Okay, so, just gonna get some dirt. We're gonna build a dirt house. Yay. And then we're probably slowly but surely gonna just replace the dirt with wood. I mean, we could go ahead and get wood right now and make a wood house, but it doesn't seem worth it. That would take like a long time. Long amounts of time to waste. And we don't have time to waste. So we just gotta get all this dirt. So yeah, we're getting this dirt here. And I kinda wanna make the house. Okay, there's some coal. Just gonna collect this right fast. Okay, I was about to say, do we not get coal? Like, what? Dude, this is a coal, like, minefield right now. What? Why is there so much coal in this little tiny, tiny spot? Like, look at all this coal. That's a lot. I'm not too sure if this is realistic right now. There's coal behind it. Okay, there's no coal behind here. I was about to say, goodness. Coal, like, is everywhere in this game. I think there's too much coal in this game. Okay, so we're getting out to society. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, we probably do need to kill that sheep just to get some wool. So we are going to spawn this crafting table down. And we're going to get us a sword. Gotta go over here. Stone. Yes, we're going to get that. Okay, don't go on that. We're gonna collect this. And we're gonna go over here. We're gonna click over. Okay, there's that sheep. So we're getting that wool. We need one more sheep. Okay, there's a bunch of sheep over here. So we are gonna make it. We're not gonna die because now we can get a bed. Not sure where that sheep went. Okay, I guess that was him. Ooh, gray wolf. Yay. So, in this version, I don't really understand, but the sheep drop only wool and no, like, lamb meat or whatever that stuff is, so, not too sure about that. So we're gonna get this crafting table and replace it for, I guess that's pig meat, because we killed that one pig. Yeah, it's so mean. Here and get a bed. Perfect. Get off this. Okay, the controls are so weird. Okay, so we're about to end this video. We're gonna go ahead and place this bed down. Do this. Hopefully we can build a house really quick. If not, we'll be making that in the next video. This video was just to get started here. Okay, inventory, dirt, we got all that dirt. We do have a nice supply of coal and iron, so not too bad. Okay, what? Time is getting a hold of us quickly. There's gonna be grass in my house. So ready. Okay, how did grass already grow on that dirt? I'm not too sure. Okay, I guess that we're making a super small house. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, remember to leave a like. And tell me if you want to see more Minecraft series and videos in the future. I can do it on my tablet to make it, like, better, just because that has all the new updates. And remember to subscribe, and hope you have a wonderful day or night, and peace.